what it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
And this one should blow the roof off the house.
Oh, look out!
Championship on the line. Big move coming.
Oh, man. Targeting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. The Natural with the advantage after that exchange. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Stuck on the barricade. And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there?
Three. Come on, move it.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title. Nice catch.
He does it again.
Oh, no!
Ooh, spine jarring. And he gets to the ropes. The championship hangs in the balance. Look at this! Look at this!
Uh-oh.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Watch it. Watch it.
Oh, great move by the dog.
What an amazing display of power. His shoulders are down.
One.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in? Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face. He's in a bad spot here.
The Natural might know every counter to every move.
A tremendous move. And the body contorts in an unnatural way. Can he score the pin?
One.
Two.
Two.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. By the dog. Watch out here.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head? In no man's land here, ladies and gentlemen.
Watch it. The champ does it!
Two! Three!
Oh, man! How do you get up after that?
Count you out! Four!
Big impact into the guardrail!
step ahead on that one.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Hey!
And he's getting out of there. Under the ring. But this isn't a no disqualification match.
He might be trying to get disqualified. Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
He saw that one coming.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
He's heading out of the ring now. Ah! Vicious shot to the lower back.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Just driven to the floor. He thinks he has it.
One,
two,
three.
The champ wins.
Fighting. What are you fighting for? For what? To satisfy a bunch of people that don't know the first thing about family values? Listen to me. I'm asking you, I need you. I need you. Yeah, USA. You're talking about a country that's based its entire history on brother against brother. They got talk shows all over this country of families airing out their family problems because they all hate each other. And that's what they've done. They've taken our family and turned us into a bunch of haters. They've turned you against me. We fought like two men in Wembley Stadium. And after you won, I hugged you. We came back to America. They turned us against each other. And listen to you and me. Look what they've done to you and me. I was the one that got you to the World Wrestling Federation. Yeah, you laugh. They push you, and they push you, and they push you. They push me, and they push us against each other. And they've driven this wedge between the whole family. You know, what they do to Diana, huh? Owen, I've known you since you're a baby. I dress you for school. I dress you for school every day. I was the one that made sure you made the school bus. And how many times I take you? Remember St. Michael's School and that teacher? That teacher was picking on you. I was only 13 years old. I went to that school and I set the teacher straight. Who was there for you more times than I was? Who was the one that talked to you even getting to become a wrestler? There's only two people in the whole family that really excelled in wrestling. It was you and me, and they turned us against each other. They turned me against my own sister, Diana, because Americans don't understand family. They don't give a damn about family. Owen, Davey, I'm asking you for your help because I need you. Owen! Owen, look me in the eye. Nobody was there for you more times than I was. I want you to hear me, and I want you to hear me loud and clear. And I don't care about these people. Not anymore. Owen, I love you. I love you.
Owen Hart is overwhelmed. What we're seeing here tonight. Look at that look of despair, disdain.
Shut up, McMahon, shut up. This is beautiful.
I guess anything can happen.
It's more heartwarming than the Walton family reunion last night.
We have experienced somewhat of a family reunion.
And they even what is it, big man? What is it? Come on. What are you, heartless?
No pun intended. No, indeed not. But I sort of question the motives.
Well, when Brett says Americans don't know family values, how could we disagree more?
You are invited to experience an extraordinary motion picture about love, bravery, honor, and the triumph of the human spirit.
How else do you stink?
He was offensive.
That is the first naked lady in the history of radio.
I really think you need counseling.
Try to be, I don't know, warmer.
Here we go.
Oh. What the hell, you're an idiot.
You're pathetic.
I'm not pathetic.
He was disgusting.
I refuse to work with this man 1 minute longer.
Give me a kiss.
Mm-hmm. You want me to go on?
Paramount Pictures and Reicher Entertainment present The Story of a Dreamer.
You're a moron. Shut up and sit still.
Who became the king of all media.
We are gathered here today in praise of me.
And the price America's been paying ever since.
What you're about to hear is going to shock you because it's vulgar and obscene.
Can take your top off?
No.
Oh, yes.
Howard Stern, is that what you call talented?
Behold.
Your husband's quite a character.
Just an act.
I'm going to have sex with you right now over the radio.
You got to be kidding, right?
I thought you were going to control this guy.
You're not getting the phone from me, Kenny.
I want to beat these guys. The only way to do that is to stay on the air.
You're fired.
You're fired.
You're fired.
You're fired.
Howard Stern, Private Parts.
You are the Antichrist.
And this is the hell that's my life.
Yes. And Ivan Reitman production of a Betty Thomas film.
Yeah. I thought you were going to control this guy.
following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring from Hollywood, California.
Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks.
Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Goldust, one of the most bizarre superstars in the WWE. He's won a lot of matches playing mind games. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
Goldust is always embroiled in controversy in the WWE.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Heads up!
Into the cover goes Goldust.
One.
And there's a kick out at one. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. And a boot to the gut. The Natural with an effective fist. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Big move coming.
Natural might know every counter to every move. Watch it. Good night. Ouch. Got evil intentions.
His shoulders are down. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. Look at Goldust. This can only be one thing. And Goldust splits the uprights. Goldust loves to play mind games.
He's looking at it. Whoa!
He's measuring. Final cut. What agility from Goldust. Hooks the leg.
One, two, three.
A big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
I do it Friday.
I do it Saturday. We both do the same thing. Only different.
USA Up All Night. The same, but different.
The following contest is for the Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Bro! Florida, the Intercontinental Champion, Rocky Bull Vega.
What it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
So here we go with this one-on-one match. You can win by pinfall, submission, or scoring a disqualification. Championship on the line. Yeah! Crushing damage directly delivered to the back. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Nice reversal by the champ. Oh, no. Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. Countered. What a move by the Rocker.
Oh, my. What thunderous impact. The championship hangs in the balance. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Uh-oh.
Debilitating impact to the spine and back. A textbook suplex.
What a punch!
Not fast enough. Oh.
Oh, look out!
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
Oh, great counter by the Rocker.
Watch out here.
And that was pure punishment to the shoulder.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
One word describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here. WWE fan.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Two.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Three.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Look at this. Whoa!
He's measuring.
By the champ. Watch it.
Total disruption. He might not know where he is right now.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
The champ wants to gamble.
Whoa, whoa!
Wow, how good is this guy?
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
We know what this is.
How awesome was that?
The champ suffered a brutal beating. But I don't think he's done yet. Not by a long shot.
Look out!
And there's the submit.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next? Big move coming. Tilt the world backbreaker. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
One.
And down he goes.
Two.
Under the ring. But this isn't a no disqualification
Three.
Match.
He might be trying to get disqualified. Hey!
Oh, and that was devastating enough. But when you hit it on the concrete, Four. The damage gets tripled. Oh, no. Not like this.
Vincent Ward apron to Michaels just last week. Look at this.
Bret Hart now.
With that figure four. Bret Hart.
Bret's
trying to break Rocky Maivia's leg, just like he tried to break Shawn Michaels' leg last week.
Yes, Shawn Michaels, take a look at this. This is what will happen to you next week, too, if you show up here.
Rocky Maivia screaming in English. Bret Hart decided he didn't care about the title. He wanted to teach this young man a lesson, and he won't let go.
Bret Hart will not let go.
Look at him hanging on.
Your luck has run out, Rocky Maivia.
And Bret Hart continuing to apply the... Oh, wait a minute. Here's Stone.
Look at this. Stone.